Good morning, guys, and happy Tuesday. And it's our wedding anniversary today. 13 years now with Daddy, but together 19 years. 19 years together na pala kami. Palain mo yan, but the wedding 13 years or married for 13 years. Unfortunately, may work ako today. Nakakainis. Nawala sa isip ko. Hindi ako napag-request na hindi mag-work today. Si Daddy nag-leave. Actually, kasi nga Sunday, Monday off niya. So, Sunday, birthday ni Zach, kahapon, tapos dinerecho na niya today. Dahil, ang kalat doon. Don't mind the kalat. Ano to? Dinerecho niya na today kasi nga, ano namin, anniversary. And then, yun nga, sana makapag date kami ngayong umaga and all of that, but may duty ako hanggang 12. So, we only have like 3 hours alone time together. Kasi, well, actually, less than 3 nga eh. Kasi dapat at least by 3 o'clock, nandun na kami sa school kasi 3:05 yung out ni Zach. So, we are gonna have lunch later, pero hindi pa maka-decide kung saan. And yeah, nainis ako. Pero ano, kasi right today, I am on phone calls today. So, call center ang lola niya. Tignan ko kung makakapag-vlog ako while, you know, pag sumagot ng call. But yeah, I started at 8 o'clock. Kaya hindi rin ako nakasama pag hatid dun sa dalawa. And then, kapag kaganito, walang calls, we are also expected to, like, you know, answer emails. Para hindi ka lang idle, wala kang ginagawa. So, right now, I'm answering emails as well. And then, yun. But I plan to, like, start fixing, changing clothes, siguro mga 10:30-ish. Magme-makeup ako dito. And then, papalit na ako ng damit. Para pag on the dot, 12 o'clock, we can go. Makakalarga na kami ni Daddy. Kasi kung mag-aayos pa ako, magme-makeup pa ako by 12, makakalis kami mga 1. Tapos, sobrang bilis na mga pangyayari. So, kailangan mag-ayos na ako before kami umalis. Oh, I'm still finishing my apple cider. So, yes, laters, guys. Say the International Center, how can I help you? Hello?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, so since this is an immigration-related question and we are not allowed to answer because we are not qualified, you would have to confirm that with our in-house immigration student advisor. You can drop by our international center and speak with any of our immigration student advisors about this. Oh, they don't have a direct number. It's either you book an appointment with them or virtually, or you can drop by the International Center at the Heritage Hall. They're open right now until 4:30. They usually close at 4:30, but sometimes they end at 4. So it's better to, you know, come earlier than 4. You would have to do that on your end, but I can send can tell you where the link is. You go to our website, state.ca. International Center, Click International and then International Center. And then meet with an advisor. And then you scroll down. You have to choose what school are you in? Like school of business, school of business. Okay. As you can see, under the school of business, click that. And then yeah, just pick. You can click the like view more. You can click other inquiries if your concern is not here. Like it's not about study permit extension. It's not about co-op, but it's kind of is you. You are in your co-op right now, right? Or practicum? Well, probably you can just pick the co-op work permit and then yeah, check availability. No, I don't. Personally, I do not. Yeah. All right. Okay. Have a good day. Bye. Guys, 10:30 na. I'm gonna start preparing. And sabi kahapon sa weather forecast ay maulan today. And unfortunately, mukhang maaraw siya. Pero not perfectly. But it's too early to say. You never know. Like yesterday, nung morning, nagbibihis ako, nag-check ako ng weather. Sabi, 25, 27. And like yung sa vlog ko last time, di ba? Ang init nung araw. So, nag-shorts ako kahapon sa school. And then, by the time, maghapon ako sa school kahapon. Like, nung hapon, biglang baba ng temperature to like 16, 17 degrees. Hindi ako prepared. So, ayun. Naka-shorts ako kahapon. Tapos makulimlim. Tapos ang hangin. Anyways. So, today, sabi, maghapon uulan. Pero ngayon, maaraw. Although, pagkagising namin kanina, basa yung ground. So, umulan nung gabi. Okay, habang walang call, let's do my makeup. Get ready with me for our anniversary. Char. Ano naman, nakapag skin prep na ako. I also have my sunblock, sunscreen, whatnot. So, mag-ano tayo. Ang hirap. Hindi ko malagay yung mga makeup dito sa ibabaw ng laptop ko kasi pag biglang may call, ang hirap naman mag-type. So, nandito siya sa gilid. I'm gonna use my e.l.f. Halo Glow Liquid. Actually, for the past few days, I haven't been wearing foundation. Like, ito lang. At saka concealer. But, let's be extra today since magde-date tayo. Wala akong mirror. Ito lang yung kapiranggot kong mirror. Tada! Tapos, ang dilim pa sa side na to kasi against the light ako. Nasa likod ko yung araw. Usually, yan, pagpapasok ako, ito lang, at saka ko concealer lang ako sa underneath my eyes. But, today, let's use some Revlon Colorstay Full Cover Foundation. I'm not sure if this is really an exact match, but we will make it work. You know, one tipid hack that I've seen dahil kuripot ang lola nyo. When I go to Shoppers Drug Mart, which is kind of like Watson sa atin, meron silang area for mga parang clearance sale. So it's either, hindi ko alam kung alam ko, ang alam ko dun is like yung mga returned product inaano nila sinisale, or kasi mga ugali ng mga tao dito. Pagka sa nasa shelf yung gamit, kahit naka-seal, for example, yung lipstick, binubuksan nila yung box, binubuksan nila yung ano. Although, merong iba na tinetest yung lipstick itself, kahit you're not supposed to test. Wala kasing tester eh. If I'm mistaken. Or meron ba? I can't remember. Nalilito ako sa Sephora na imagination ko. Sa Sephora ba yun na may tester? Or parang wala. Parang walang tester. So, yung mga ibang tao, mga pasawa, ay binubuksan yung mga, ano, mga packaging. Although, yung iba naman, binubuksan, pero hindi naman talaga, like, ginagamit. Kasi makikita mo naman kung gamit, di ba, kung meron nag-swipe or what. So, ayun, sinisale nila yun, yung mga sirang packaging. Like, meron akong nabili, yung pang-wax ko ng kilikili, yung sugar wax. Sira yung box, but the product itself, nakasil pa, nakasarado pa naman yung jar itself. Nabili ko na siya ng $2. Ano yun ah? Vitnet na brand? Ano ba? Maputi ba? So, speaking of, eto, nakuha ko to doon. Nabili ko doon for $2. Yeah, so sabi ko, ano naman siya yung natural ochre, which is parang feeling ko is... Feeling ko lang, ano sa akin. Yan. Actually, ano la. Sa natural sunlight, I think it's okay naman. Yeah, and dadaanin pa natin yan sa bronzer later on. So, yarn ang aking isa sa mga, ano, tipid hack. Lagi, pag pumupunta ako ng Watson tuloy. Pag pumupunta ako ng Shoppers, ang una kong pinipuntahan is yung clearance section. Like, meron silang makeup, meron mga nail polish, may mga kung anik-anik. May mga food nga. Kasi yung Shoppers is like, parang may mini grocery din. May mga food items, may mga frozen food, may mga refrigerated food, ganun. Wait, ay, kailangan kong tasahan ang aking eyebrow pencil. Nakabili din ako ng lipstick dati doon na $2 na, ayun nga, natanggal yung seal, pero pag tinignan mo naman yung lipstick itself, you know na hindi siya nagamit, hindi siya na-swipe or ano, whatever. Kaya, binili ko. Mamaya papakita ko sa inyo. Kung punasan yung aking kilay. Okay, so for our bronzer, this is from Dollar Tree, guys. $1.75. Yun siya. And then, we're gonna have blush again. This is essence naman, but this was from the clearance rack. Na I think $2 or $3 ko lang din nabili. Pack, di ba? Tagal ko nang hindi nag-eyeshadow, so I feel like today calls for some eyeshadow, char. Kasi, ano lang, pakit na tayo today. So, I'm gonna use this. This was from my sister. This is Ila Masqua. Something that I'll not buy for myself. I don't know what shade. I'm just gonna go with a basic brown, smoky eye brown. So, yeah. Ang hirap ng walang mirror. I don't know what to wear yet. Di pa ako nakadecide. Kagabi ako naligo ha, by the way. Usually, gabi ako naliligo. Kasi ang hirap maligo ng umaga, guys. Nananong pag malamig. Kahit summer, minsan sa morning, malamig. So, yan. Naligo na ako kagabi. Kaya, diretso, prepare tayo. Then, mamayang gabi ako ulit maliligo for tomorrow's class naman. Push. Kala mo saan pupunta? Sa school nga dati, ganito kang makeup eh. Why not? Kailangan gamitin yung mga makeup. Sayang naman kung may expire, diba? We will go hunting for perfumes. By the way, today kasi yun ang gift sa akin ni Daddy. As you know, I've been into perfumes lately. So, ayun nga. Kaya sabi ko, ang iksi ng oras namin. One of my favorite places to buy perfume or to like look at perfumes. Kasi, as in, parang hobby ko na yun din. Basta may madaanan akong winners. Like I mentioned before, sisilipin at sisilipin ko. Meron kasing winners dito sa mall sa tapat namin. Pero syempre, kung hindi ko na... Well, pwede mo ring araw-arawin kasi they receive like... Sabi nung friend ko na may kaklase ako na nag-work sa winners. Sabi niya, they receive stocks every day. Pero syempre, hindi man every day may perfume. Pero kaya maganda, silipin mo. And wala silang tinatago like sa likod. Matawag doon sa stock room. Ano... Basta whatever they receive, they put it out sa shop floor. So, pag nandun yun, tas hindi mo binili, tas bukas gusto mo na siyang bilhin, tas wala na siya, sorry ka na. Kasi nga, ano eh, random stuff. Like, some coming from the US, some, they buy it from Hudson's, another mall dito. Or department store, not mall. So, yung mga stock ni Hudson, sabi nung kaklasiko, yung mga stocks daw ni Hudson na hindi na nabenta for like, yung mga past season na binibili ni winners and binibenta nila. So, yun yung mga mostly the Met. Kasi sabi ko, nagtataka ko nga, sabi ko, bakit may mga Michael Kors dito? May mga high-end na brand. Hindi man super high-end, pero, ayan, may tawag. So, I'll see you later, guys. State International Center, how can I help you? Hello? Are you in Calgary now? You are? Okay, let me just see if there is. Ayan guys, out na tayo. Nakapag-ayos na ako. That's our makeup for today. Nag-ano na ako. Medyo kumulimlim na naman. So, nag-sweater, jumper na ako. I'm just gonna put my lotion. One of my favorite newest release ng Bath & Body Works is the Vanilla Romance. Oh my gosh. This is probably one of my most favorite na ni-release ng Bath & Body Works. Oh my gosh! Malulubat na pala ako. Hindi ako nag-charge. That's so sad. That is so sad. Malulubat na ang aking camera. So, hindi na ako makaka-vlog. See. Anyways, dapat nag-lotion ako bago nagdamit. Pero, nalimutan ko. And I am gonna layer it with, of course, the Vanilla Romance na perfume or body mist. So, yeah. I'll see you later, guys. We'll see kung matcha-charge ko pa to. Di-try ko i-charge saglit and kung saan siya aabutin. Okay, bye! We're here. Dito kami sa Red Lobster kakain. Deciding pa what to order. Ilang tao? Konti lang. Okay, let's start first with the Cheddar Bay Biscuits. Pa-free. Init pa. Let's eat. Ayan, it's here na. We ordered Ultimate Feast. Ito siya. So, merong shrimp, lobster, shrimp, crab legs, rice. Tapos, nag-order na kami ng a la carte ng sirloin steak. So, and we also have pala clam chowder. And yan, yung biscuit kanina. Cheddar Bay biscuit. That's it. Happy anniversary, Dandy.
Anniversary.
Ilan taon na tayo? Tumigil ka na. Ilan taon na?
15.
Usus. Nag-compute pa yan. Eh, ilan taon na total? Ilan taon na total? Tayo magkasama forever and ever. Tagal.
2005?
Tagal. The math is not mathing. Alay mo yun, 19 years na. Na napakaswerte mo kasama mo tong napakagandang to. We don't have enough time to go somewhere like far. Stop muna kami dito sa Safeway. Tingin-tingin. Kasi dito malapit yung kinainan namin. And then siguro drop by yung Sunridge Mall before kami magsundo sa kids. Sad. Mabilis ang oras. Ayan guys, dito na kami sa school ng mga kids. It's only 2:53. Dumiretso na kami dito kasi wala, super hapit sa time. Dun sa Safeway, bumili kami ng soups. This is spicy, ano to? Spicy chicken thigh, something like that. Tapos yung isa ay loaded baked potato. So, ayan. Since malamig, I think they will enjoy to eat that. Parang merienda na nila pagdating sa bahay. And yes, si Zach kasi mahilig siya sa spicy food na na-tolerate niya na, so I think he will like that. And si Zeb siguro yung loaded baked potato kasi ma-cheesy din siya. So yun, upang our study, say hi. Mm-hmm. Say hi.
Hi.
We're here at Winners. We'll see what we find today. If not, I'll have to check the Winners near my school. Or probably go to Sephora. Pag wala talaga. Guys, nabadbad na kami dito sa parang Halloween store. Parang pop-up shop. Parang warehouse siya. Siguro nirenta. Just, you know, to sell Halloween merchandise. And you can find everything and anything that you can think of. So, merong kids section, may adult section, lahat ng props, makeup, and all. At baka tayo ay mag-copyright ng song, so I gotta turn this off. Yeah, so, even house decors, dahil big deal dito yung mga mag-decorate sa bahay, sa labas ng bahay. Ayan, mga ganyan-ganyan. We're home. Actually, medyo kanina pa. Yun. So, sawi tayo. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog. Nakakalimutan ko kasi. By the way, I'm trying this on. I got it from Value Village. Yes. I've always wanted, like, stripes. What do you call? Sweater. And, yan. Finally, may nakita ko. It's an oversized one. Large size kasi to. But yeah, ano to? So Winners, hindi ganun karami yung selection today. And meron akong gusto pero it's not something na talagang I really really want it or what. And then yun, kung saan na kami napunta, napunta kami sa Valley Village, napunta kami sa yung Halloween store, napunta kami ng Salvation Army, and tapos na grocery. And yun, and we're back. So, naluluto lang ako ng chicken sa air fryer para sa dinner ng kids. Kasi, I don't think kakain ako. Parang busog pa ako. Dinner ng kids and at the same time, baon nila bukas kasi 8 o'clock ang pasok ko bukas. So, I don't have time to prepare food for them in the morning. So, kailangan night before luto na para ilalagay na sa baonan and everything, iinitin na lang. So, yun. Nag-blink na ulit yung battery ng camera ko. So, I have to end this vlog bago pa tayo maputol. Thank you for watching. That's the wrap for our birthday anniversary celebration. Sabi ni Daddy, magtingin na lang ako ng gusto ko sa Winners malapit sa school. Or, pwede rin ako pumunta sa downtown and look around. And yeah, gamitin ko yung card niya kasi meron akong extension, supplementary ng card niya. So, I can just, you know, swipe this card. Anyways, ayun lang. Good night. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out. Mm-hmm.